out to Arnie Ball Court for some Ivy League volleyball with IPFW hosting Harvard. First set, three dons at the net come away with the block. Game tied in the first set. Later, Nick Smalter with the serve and with the ace. Still, dons lose set one, 27-25, and are swept by Harvard 3-0.